What's good, babies? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. And if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to become part of the A Babies because we're the best. Period. And by the title of this video, y'all already know what's gonna go down, what's gonna happen, what today's video is gonna be about. And in today's video, I am giving you guys a very long-awaited story time. I also did a poll on Instagram asking if you guys wanted to see this video, and majority of you guys said yes. So you ask and I shall deliver. So today's story time is going to be about how I found out that I was pregnant, okay? Because a lot of people ask me this question very so often, so I'm just gonna jump right into it to not make the video way too long. But basically, what's today? Today is March 24th. So I am currently 20 weeks and 5 days today. Yay! Basically, I found out the day of Thanksgiving. I kind of had my superstitions prior to Thanksgiving, but I didn't want to jump to any conclusions, you know, before I knew for real beforehand. So yeah, because I had like a little scare, like in October I had a scare, and I didn't get my period in October, like mid-October. So I was like, okay, let me get a test. So I got a test or whatever, and that one was negative. So that test was negative, and this was like mid-October, towards the end of October, really. Like, literally right before my mom kicked me out again. So I was negative, so I was like, whew. Okay, so I'm just tripping. Maybe I just need to wait a little bit. So my period did come after that. So then we jump into November. So November comes, and typically for me, my period would come towards the end of the month. Ever since birth control though, like ever since I had birth control, it kind of fucked up my like period schedule. Like, it comes and goes when it pleases. I mean, well, obviously not now because I'm pregnant, but when I wasn't pregnant, it just came and went when it pleased. So yeah, so after I got kicked out again, like late November, which was Thanksgiving Day, I was really concerned because, you know, I missed my period. My period was really late, and at first I didn't think too much of it because, you know, I was like, okay, well, my period is always usually late, so maybe I just need to give it some more time. So that's what I did. I tried to, you know, like chill, and it was I was spending Thanksgiving with my boyfriend's family, so I was trying not to, like, you know, panic that day. But I did let him know. I was like, hey babe, like, my period hasn't come yet, like, I don't know, like, but you know, it was so weird though. My period didn't come yet, but I was getting like cramps, but they didn't really feel like cramps. I don't know what they felt like. It was just an uneasy feeling though. And I was like, why am I getting these and I'm not bleeding? So I told my boyfriend, I was like, hey, maybe we should go get a test. You feel me? Because the last test I took came out negative, but you know, you never know. So that same day on Thanksgiving, we went and bought a test while his family was cooking or whatever. And yeah, I bought these. It was the clear blue. It was like the digital one and then like the non-digital one. And as you could see, them lines is there. Like, I kept these. But yeah, them lines is there, bro. This one says pregnant for sure. The digital one also says pregnant. So yeah, a few days after Thanksgiving, I started vomiting a lot as well. So I was like, okay, that's the confirmation that I'm pregnant, because I never throw up. Like, if you know me, you know that I never throw up. Like, that's something I never, not even as a kid, for real, I never really threw up like that. Like, I never really threw up. And if I said that I have, I was lying, so I didn't have to go to school. But yeah, I never used to throw up like that until I got pregnant. So I was like, okay, yeah, I'm definitely pregnant, because there's no way that I should be throwing up like this. And it was after, eating a lot of shit. And I also noticed my boobs were really sore. Like, they were so sore and tender. Like, my first trimester, they were so sore and tender. Like, literally to the touch, they just hurt it. Now, they're not as sore. They're not really that sore now. But at first, my boobs were huge. So, I was like, yeah, I'm definitely pregnant. Because, first of all, the test confirmed it for us. I'm pregnant. Number two, I was throwing up, and I never throw up, so I knew there was something brewing in there. Number three, what did I say number three was? My breasts. Yeah, my boobs, they were getting really sore and tender and big, so I was like, okay, yeah, I gotta be pregnant, because I've never seen my titties this big. So yeah, that's how I found out. I mean, it wasn't too, you know, it was kind of scary, because, like, I really thought that I was going to get my period, but I didn't. So, yeah, a couple months later, and here we are. Look. Can y'all even see that? There's definitely a baby in there. Yeah, so that's how I found out I was pregnant. It wasn't really too crazy, you know. I just had to stop doing certain things, like smoking, or I had to slow down on the smoking, just because, you know, I want a healthy baby or whatever. I couldn't drink at events. Sadly, I couldn't get drunk. But it's cool, you feel me? I just want my baby to be okay. Yeah, if you're, like, you know, concerned, though, that you're pregnant, I definitely recommend you getting a test. I got these from Walmart, I think, or from the drugstore. No, from CVS, maybe, I think. Or it was probably Harry's Teeter, I don't remember. But it came in a two-pack, and it was like, maybe $10-$14. So definitely recommend Clear Blue. The results came almost instantly. This stick turned pink though, for some reason. And then this stick right here, after I pissed on it, is just like yellow. Maybe it's time to throw these away now, but I just kept them for the video. Your girl is, you know, experiencing things. Definitely gonna come out with the vlogs. I've been trying to vlog my journey of my pregnancy, like, kind of like every week and like every doctor visit, so I could just put them all in one to give that to y'all, you know. But yeah, so that was pretty much it. It wasn't too much to the story. Like, the first thing that I thought, when I did get these confirmed, I was like, okay, I gotta go make an appointment. And no, not a killing baby appointment, because I don't believe in that. But it was an appointment just to make sure, you know, that I'm good, how many weeks I was, whatever. So after me and my boyfriend found out, he was definitely happy. He could not stop smiling, but he was definitely happy. Yeah, we definitely found out on Thanksgiving, though. I'll put the screenshots in so y'all can see, because I took a picture of these same two. And I took a picture of the other one that came out negative, so I'll insert that as well. So when I went for my first time at the doctor's, they was just like, okay, so you have a few choices. You know, you could go on with the pregnancy, or you could get an abortion. And I was like, no. I definitely want to keep my baby. You feel me? A lot of people have been saying positive things, but you know, it's always going to be negative people. Always. No matter what you do in life, which is something that I had to learn now. It is a lot of people that have been saying, oh, but you're so young or whatever. You know, I feel bad for you or whatever. I mean, it was my choice, you feel me? And it's really my life. So, worry about your mama hoe, not me. Nah, but really though, I'm happy, you feel me? I have been really happy lately. Cause like, I have something growing with me, like growing inside of me. So I don't really want to get sad, you know, like when I do get sad, I just think about my future with my baby and my boyfriend, and you know, everything's going to be okay. I've been working on it. Y'all definitely going to see the progress. Y'all already saw the car, you feel me? But there's definitely more to come. but yes. So I'm editing the video right now. Don't mind that sound. It's the fan. It's really hot. But I forgot to mention, when I first went to the doctor, my first ever time going, I went to Planned Parenthood. They miscalculated my pregnancy. They told me that I was like 5 weeks when really I wasn't. And they also told me that my expected due date was July 31st. So yeah, but then after my first prenatal checkup, because after that I had found an OGBYN, I found like an office or whatever down where I live, and they recalculated, and like, because my very first ultrasound, they put like this little stick inside of me. I don't know what it's called. It kind of felt uncomfortable, but yeah, it was a long stick, and they put it inside me or whatever, and yeah, she was like, oh, so you're actually 5 weeks now. So like, I was like 5-6 weeks when they did that ultrasound. And then they changed my due date to August the 6th. So now I am having a Leo baby. Well, either way, it was going to be a Leo, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, I just wanted to let y'all know that, because I didn't add that in when I was filming. It just went over my head. But yeah. That was the story time on how your girl found out that she was impregnated. Like I said again, though, if you are feeling like you're pregnant, go get you a test, bitch. Or if you don't want to spend $10-$14 on a test, you can go to the dollar store. They literally have them at the dollar store. I personally, though, never tried the ones over there, but I heard that they work just as well. So if you're on a budget, go ahead and do that. $1 or $1.25 now. But yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching this short story time. I was just trying to deliver for y'all what y'all was asking me for. So yeah, make sure to follow me on all of my social medias. They will be on the screen as well as down below. And I will see y'all in my next video.